ิ้งมาหนึ่งวิน
National Day Ceremony at Expo 2020 Dubai. This afternoon, we gather to officially honor the Kingdom of Thailand and their participation in this exceptional global event. Please rise for the national anthems and flag raisings of the United Arab Emirates and the Kingdom of Thailand.
Ibrahim, Your Excellency, Chai Wood, the Ottoman Officer, Minister of Digital Economy and Society. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure for me to welcome you to Al Wasl Plaza today, as we gather to celebrate the National Day of Kingdom of Thailand. Thailand's active and award-winning involvement in international exhibition dates as far back as 1862, having also hosted its own horticultural expo between 2006 and 2007 in the city of Chai Mai. As such, we're pleased to have you as a much valued and highly committed participant in Expo 2020 Dubai. Your Excellency, having recently celebrated our National Golden Jubilee, allow me to express how pleased we are to share our excitement and pride with you as a brotherly nation. As we mark the UAE's 15th-year anniversary, we're celebrating how far we have come with the support of friends and partners from around the whole globe and through our Expo 20 theme, Connecting Minds, Creating the Future. We're paving the way to achieving our vision for the next team for the next 50 years. It's an exciting time to embarking on the journey with you all. Inspired by the iconic Welcome Flower Gala, Thailand is promoting new businesses, trade, and investment perspective. With this, I welcome you again, Your Excellency, to this historical global event, one that brings us together on a journey of discovery, enrichment, and development, thereby empowering us to work towards the making of a new and better world. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Now, please join me in welcoming this afternoon's honoree from the Kingdom of Thailand, Minister Chawut Thanawisong, for his remarks. My apologies.
Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor for me to be representing Thailand and our people to give a remark here today on the vision of the National Day of the Kingdom of Thailand. For the Thai people, December 5th has always been an important day as it marks three auspicious occasions: the birthday anniversary of His Majesty the late King Bhumibol Adulyadej, or King Rama IX, the National Day, and the Thai Father Day. That's why His Majesty the late King's death demise in 2016. December 5th remain those three important days of the kingdom in honor of His Majesty the remarkable monarch, who is considered as the father of the nation and the national unity symbol. The king with diverse talents, His Majesty the late king's legacy still live on with more than 4,000 royal initiated development projects covering poverty eradication, technological advancement, rural development, to name but a few, for the better livelihood of his subject. His Majesty's holistic development works are well recognized and well known domestically and indeed internationally, that he is known as the Development King. His lifelong work to eradicate opium production in Thailand has been adopted as a model by the United Nations under the branding Alternative Development, now being implemented in many countries. His Majesty's internationally recognized work in soil development prompted the United Nations General Assembly in 2013 to proclaim by resolution December 5th of every year the World Soil Day. His Majesty's philosophy of sufficiency economy, based on principle of moderation, reasonableness, and self-immunity, bestowed upon the Thai people decades ago, has been and still constitutes the guiding light of our national development programs and among key principles of national policies. Throughout his reign of 70 years, Thailand has been transformed beyond recognition to a country with healthy economic growth, where on its way to become a modern 4.0 society. With an advancement into the digital economy and creative innovation. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is with my great pleasure to learn that the National Day of Thailand and the UAE are only 3 days apart. Let me take this opportunity on behalf of my government and the Thai people to extend to the government of the UAE and of Emirati friends, our sincere congratulations and best wishes for peace, success, and prosperity on the auspicious occasion of the 50th anniversary of the founding of the UAE. Thailand and the UAE have long enjoyed cordial bilateral relationships. Despite the geographical distance, the two countries share common view in numbers of aspects. The principle of tolerance is among the key principles of the people's value and national policy. Cooperation in various aspects between our countries, such as politics, economics, energy, and culture, stands testament to the robustness of the 45 years of friendship between Thailand and the UAE. While close relations in the political and economic sphere are important, people-to-people ties are indispensable to be mentioned. Over 6,000 Thai are currently working and studying in the UAE. They live safe and sound, and many have chosen the UAE as their second home. Thailand is among the top travel destinations for the Emirates, reflected by the number of more than 130,000 Emirates visitors each year for leisure and medical purposes before the COVID-19 pandemic. Since November 2021, Thailand has allowed fully vaccinated travelers from the UAE to travel to Thailand without quarantine. And that we are pleased to acknowledge that the number of them was ranked among the top 5 foreign travelers to Thailand. We thank them and look forward to welcome more Emiratis back to Thailand again. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to be a part of this Expo 2020. I truly appreciate the UAE in hosting this event. The UAE has proven to the world that efficiently means dealing with the pandemic and integrated plan to safeguard the health and well-being of the community, make it possible to gradually return to normal life in the new normal way. Thanks to the great effort and vision of the leaders and government of the UAE, Expo 2020 Dubai has become a huge success. With more than 4 million visits record today, the first global event on this scale, with physical gathering of people from different parts of the world since the outbreak of the pandemic. I would like to take this opportunity to invite all of you, ladies and gentlemen, to visit our Thailand Pavilion. It is the largest pavilion we ever built in the record of Thailand participation in the World Expo. The theme of our pavilion this time is Mobility for the Future, which highlights Thailand's mobility towards digital economy and society. How we develop from the old day to present and to the future by preserving those traditional values. We also offer our guests the unique experience of Thai culture and hospitality through exhibitions, Thai cuisine, cultural performance, Thai product and souvenirs. I can assure you that Thailand Pavilion may be one of your most memorable experiences at Expo 2020 Dubai. Thank you.
Thank you.
International Day, today prepare to see The Miracle of Smile, a show that will present everyone to see the identity, the charm, and the beautiful of Thainess in art, culture, and tradition. This show was created through the potential of Thailand's new young generation.
ดาวก็ไร้ทิศทางเราคือนักรบขององค์ราชันหน้าไหนองค์ราพุนลูกวายุหันมาถวายแหวนพุ่งทะลุฟื้นชีพด้วยพลังแห่งพระปรายตรีเป็นอาวุธที่กู้กายเหยียบเหยียบสะเทือนเลื่อนลั่นสั่นให้สั่นไปทักลงกามาเด็กมาเด็กถ้าไม่กลัวก็มาจะต้องรู้ว่าข้าคือไวกระแสงพิแพงให้สุดพุทธแห่งประการอย่าพาเวลาต้องรอให้นานอันดีปัจจุบันฟันนี้หมดประตูระนาบเดินกินทุกหยดอาจารย์ผู้ข้านามว่าสกรีนรวมกันเมื่อไรเป็นเดินเป็นชิ้นสินนามาก้าสุดขอสู้ด้วยพนิกแห่งเมื่อกล้าปอนไปเอาไปผ่านใจให้เป็นหนึ่งใจบอกให้รู้ดูเอาไว้ว่านี่ไงนะผู้ชนะมารจอมมารคือกองทัพก็ไม่สถานกิจจักรวาลถ้าไม่เชื่อก็เข้ามา
I'm not afraid to die.
Please give a big round of applause for our Thai performers.
How are you?
How are you? I'm good.
ขอซ่อมขอซ่อมนะครับขอซ่อมเฮ้ยโอเค
See, it's not a good one. It's a good one.
spettacolare la colorazione. Oh, perfetto. Come ho fatto la faccia?
Stop.